I heard you guardians got a lesson in sword logic today. You think you can defeat Zivor Wrath with philosophy? Right. Let me show you something. Savathûn kept records, and I took a look at what she had on her sister. Got a recording from way back, just after you guardians drop-kicked Oryx into Saturn's orbit. Call it a primary source for your little research project.
Our brother is dead. I will take my revenge as he fought for his son.
Revenge? For what? The dead deserved to die. That's your own logic. Oryx was a hypocrite, and so are you.
He loved us. He made of our deaths a study. And she, who has endured, who sharpened the sword of his defeat, has done the same. She will take up this mantle. When she is paired to her true shape, we will meet her on the bladed path.
What a vain child you are. Or it spoiled you rotten. Not everyone wants to be like you. And you won't always get your way.
I will test my strength against her brood, and she will prove our logic true.
Do you see what you guardians did? Do you see what's happening here? Zivor Wrath thinks Eris is one of them, some kind of heir to Oryx. That ritual of hers tied a pretty bow on that theory. This is all part of Savathûn's plan. But I can't help wondering, what the hell does Eris think she's doing?
Hey, Eris. Heard we have some, strange bedfellows. Though, if a bedfellow ain't strange, then they're probably not worth having.
So it seems. Have you come to urge caution? To advise against temptation?
Nah. You know what you're about. But I'm wondering, what's it like?
It begins as a feral surmise, a suspicion. I hear whispers, but they are in my voice. It rises until I am screaming. I make a demand, an atavistic fear now sublimated into a singular, desperate urge. A hunger I must endlessly sate. But the Hive are not afraid. They are awestruck. They know that I am vengeance, and they have conjured me back with vengeance.
Ooh, sounds like a wild ride.
I seek to subvert the Hive's flawed logic. I may only do so because of what I am, and what I am not. It is a wild ride.
Hey, I'll be there when you're on the other side of this.
As will I. Trust.
Surprise, sunshine. Thought I'd hack this old holotech and say hello. I don't like this whole let's work together plan, but I don't have to. I've got my orders. Let me play something for you.
Tomorrow, if I am indisposed, bide your time. The witness will force the Vanguard's hand eventually, and they'll realize they need information only I possess. One of them will be open to a bargain. Not Mara again, poor dear. More likely Ikora, or her gloomy little hanger-on, Eris. Give them any help they ask. It'll all be worth it in the end. And tell them something clever to make them think that this was their idea.
You get all that, Guardian? Savathûn wants me to give you the soft sell. But that's not really my style. So, go ahead. Bust up the throne world. Get as strong as you like. Tithe to Eris until she's fat as a tick. It's all part of Savathûn's plan. Oh, you need any help digging your own grave? Just let me know.